Breaking news, folks. The Coppa laws are in progress of being negotiated through the YouTuber KreekCraft, who is most known for his Roblox gameplay videos. After KreekCraft made a video solving the changes and what he believes what they should do to them, the Federal Trade Commissioner actually noticed this, and on Twitter, he tweeted out his support. In today's video, we will be discussing what happened in these tweets, also what were Coppa laws, and what the changes will to be in the future. Let's get started. My name is Tanooki Alex, and this is our Quick Take series. Yo, what's up, hashtag Nerd Squad, and welcome back to another video. Before this video starts, you can join the Nerd Squad if you aren't already part of it by clicking the subscribe and like button. It really helps me out and boosts my spirits. Thank you very much. Let's get into the main topic of the video, what the actual Coppa laws are about. So what happened with YouTube is YouTube got fined $170 million for not complying with the Children's Online Privacy Protection Act, which requires you not to require data from under 13-year-olds. This law applies in the US, but this is still applied to all the other creators even if you are not in the US like me. I live in Canada, per se. Effectively, what FCC YouTube broke were the protection laws. In these laws, because comments and personalized ads collect data, if you have to signify yourself as a kid-friendly or non-kid-friendly creator. I'm a kid-friendly creator, so this affects me, although I do not create revenue. The revenue is cut by almost 90% because without personalized ads, the viewer does not buy the product. Therefore, the advertiser doesn't want to advertise, creating a whole another YouTube ad apocalypse for kid-friendly creators. Many creators made a lot of videos about this, especially Roblox creators, as we tend to focus on the more kid-friendlier side. In fact, some of them include Chloe Games, Is Roblox YouTube Over, etc. However, KreekCraft talked with the FCC commissioner, and I'll read you out the tweets below. He may be even going to Washington and DC to go see the FCC commissioner to talk about these things. So the original tweet was about KreekCraft's new video, This is the End of Roblox YouTubers, Roblox Banned. Noah J. Phillips, aka FTC Phillips, replied, Hey KreekCraft, thanks for sharing your concerns. I'd be happy to meet you in DC and listen to your thoughts about the future of the Coppa rule and the impact on YouTubers. And then KreekCraft also says, Holy crud, we did it. And then he says, No stream today. I'm going to spend tonight studying and listening to all the press conferences on Coppa. I want to make sure I'm well-versed and studied on how this all works and what I'm walking into. I'll have a video up on this all in the morning and I'll be live tomorrow. So I definitely say that the future sounds promising for Coppa. What do you think's gonna happen at this press conference? Let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching my video. I appreciate it. I'll see you in the next video. But before we do, here's tonight's featured fan art. It's by Surreal Alchemy, and I recommend you check out his work. That's all for today's video. Peace out.